Yo, it's on you.
Hey.
Hey, babe.
Sexy.
Hey. I have a message for you in a bottle from the general manager, and it reads... I need to make sure it stays all like that, though.
Yeah.
If any of you know what's going on, and if some of you do follow my other channel, it's for Ask Nick this week, next week. It's in this Wednesday. That's next week, isn't it?
Yeah,
next week. Next Wednesday, you'll be seeing why I have a massage in a bottle.
A massage in a brothel.
Massage in a brothel. So where are we going now then, Age?
Beach.
Are we?
Yeah. I think
we need to go to some streets first.
Eh?
We need to do some streets first.
Fox. A cat.
Cat in the hat.
A cat. The natural beast. Looking for his prey.
What prey do cats have? That's the only thing they have. They only have birds.
I know.
And then cats eat dogs and then dogs eat... No, it's... Birds eat... Worms get eaten by birds. Birds get eaten by birds. I mean... Cats. Cats
get eaten... Dogs get eaten by cats or... Cat... Dogs get...
Shadows. My shadow.
Are you standing there?
No, we're not being rude.
To the beach we go.
Do a little inspector gadget. I would not love to live in that house over there.
No.
Do you know why? This is your back garden.
If an old couple was there, they'd be like, do you want to know where you're moving out next? Look out your back window.
That's the old people over there. Isn't it? The balcony leads onto the cemetery. It's like, oh, good morning, what's happening today? Oh, look, there's someone getting buried in there. That's what it's like.
Oh, I went to school with that person.
Oi, Deirdre, next door!
Yes!
Is that your plot they're digging up?
Oh, I'm dying next!
It's better gadget. What is that on your face? That's... called Shaving Fail.
I think that's what the name of the video is going to be called. Failinshaving.com.
Go on then, you gotta do it.
Shorty. Yeah.
He's editing that, you'll understand what Josh asked Nick.
Would you want a castle, mother?
No. I'm not really on a castle. Oh, there you go. I'm not really on a castle.
No, walking on the beach.
I'm walking on the beach. Well, I don't feel good. Do that again. Do that again.
What?
Just do it again.
What?
Do it. Adam, I've got your half on camera. You may as well just do it the full thing. Just do it.
I can get it from here.
So we're currently at Italic Show, isn't it? Well,
it is.
Adam's in it. See if I can find them. Do you think they'll let me in there?
Yeah, just go in.
Hey.
Adam wants you to catch his jacket.
Where
so I give you some
where's Adam going?
But I don't know. Oh, he's just gone
he's
to change
the nursery room.
I gotta go find him there then.
To the nursery room.
Hey.
You alright?
I'm here recording.
It's Adam.
Nice. Okay, so
who's
in here?
No one.
I've come out to record people, but nobody's.
I know she just said hi to me. Who's the person who's dressed like a pirate?
Charlotte.
Okay.
Let me go, be a devil, as the devil for a sign of me.
time as a bishop ever. Okay, are you ready? Right, here it is. Two Christmas walking down the street, right? And a cat pulled over and went up to him and goes, do you want a lift? And he go, no thanks, we're walkers.
Oh, that was good. Big round of applause for Nick there. That was pretty good. Woo!
Normal act for Nick's in-between. Our in-between guy. Off you go.
Right, there's three foxes, two of them were stupid and one of them was smart, and they were stranded in a desert island, but there's a convenience store obviously, and they go in, and they go, only buy essentials, so one brought food, one brought water, and the other brought three car doors, and they go up to him and go, why did you buy three car doors, and he said, in case it get hot we can wind the window down.
But I'm for me, or we ran a roll for Nick. Get thinking, Nick, I'll be back to you later. Are you ready? One.
Two.
Hang on a sec. Is it? Where's it gone? Hang on a second. It, ladies and gentlemen, here it is. Are you ready? A little bit of... Hang on a second. it's stuck. Hang on. I'll be with you in a second. Hang on. I need some help. Can you help me? Quickly. No one's noticed. Watch your fingers. Okay, don't worry. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit. I'm juggling, here we go. I don't think this is working. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Without a blindfold, but with a hat, apparently. Here we go, this is it. This is it, this is the magic, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, really, help me then. This is the magic. Just talk amongst yourselves a second. Just leave that there a second, like that. Hang on, we're nearly there. Quick, blindfold, quick. I'm ready now, quickly. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Have you got it? Have you blindfolded me? Quickly. That's it, on. Yeah, I can't see a thing now. Wasn't as tight last time. Are you ready? A little bit of juggling. If I do this, big round of applause. Are you ready? Are you ready? Did I catch him? Where are they? Where's my sister? Quick, I don't think I caught them that time. Last time, quickly, that's it. Watch your fingers. That's brilliant. Have you got it? Where is it? Have you got it? Oh, over there. Brilliant. Next one, last one. This is it. This is the one. Come on, quickly, they're waiting. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, juggling. Blindfolded, here we go. I don't know why I bother. Here we go. Even if I do one, that's an improvement. Here we go. Oh, and look at this, ladies and gentlemen. I've been Magic Norman, and you lot have been great. Thank you very much. See you next year. Thank you very much. Bit of payoff. Oh, dear. See you later. Thank you. And goodbye.
That is it for today. Comment, rate, subscribe. Like to.
Thank
you.
Hello, what's your channel name?
Which one?
The one that you can put this thumbs up.
The Adam Ashley. Go check it out if you want to watch the full performance.
Goodbye!